Hello again to all you super people. I have to apologize for making a mistake about not having a September class. We were not scheduled to have a September class because the Premier Society has room 104 on Saturday, September the 5th. Tom Durr from the Botanical Garden Foundation office managed to schedule room 104 for our use on August the 29th. Why I did not remember this for our August 1st workshop is beyond me. Because we are not studying in a traditional workshop environment, I have not been in a position to provide immediate help to those who need further guidance. I want to thank those of you who sent me pictures of your efforts. It was gratifying to see how you have been progressing. The history of Japanese brush painting indicates that many artists continue to study and paint for the remainder of their lifetime in an effort to improve their ability. Our goal in constantly painting the four gentlemen is to become one with all of their elements to the extent that our strokes become automatic. Now, I hope that you don't think I'm a sadistic teacher. I'm telling you, because this particular lesson is not easy. It's easy. In painting the orchid leaves and the orchids. The most difficult part is painting the rock behind it. But it's a rewarding thing once you get it done. These first seven orchid leaves are done with one load of the brush. These latter ones in the back, which are six, you can actually load your brush again if you want to. I didn't, but you can. I've painted all 13 orchid leaves with one load of the brush. You can reload your brush if you have to, that's the first seven. the mouth dots. That's it. This lesson does not have bamboo grass. It was enough just trying to get through the orchids with the rock behind it. Had a good time trying to figure out what to do and laugh, thinking about how many people think I was crazy. I mean, it's something that we have to learn how to do. So, the bamboo grass will be included in the October lesson. That leaves us with only one more month, November. November is show and tell month. That means you have to show complete compositions. Three of you are due for 4-year completion certificates. For you guys, I need to see not only your November completed composition, but something from the other months. You also have new students who this will actually be the completion of their first year when we come to January next year. I also need to see something from them in order to get their free book. In other words, there are no freebie folks without seeing something. That's the way it goes. The good thing is, you can look at all the lessons anytime you feel like it. You do what you have to do. I don't have a clue when we'll be able to see each other again. But with the way things are going, it won't be until 2021. If things improve before then, it will be great, you know, but hey, what can I say? Anyway, it has been fun, or actually it is fun, to be doing the video lessons. YouTube and I go through wrestling matches, but it's still there. So, won't you all take good care of yourselves? Stay safe. I have one of these. Not only that, my street one. So, besides bamboo grass, I don't have a clue what I'm gonna do for the October lesson, except knowing that it's gonna be a complete composition. Okay?